Trump, in his election manifesto, is suggesting to create a Muslim registry and a Mexican wall in order to increase the safety and security of our country. I personally believe that these two ideas are not at all feasible. First of all, I would just like to give my opinion on the creation of Muslim registry. Already Muslims are in minority, say 1% of the total population of the United States. Such policies are discriminating in nature, and law enforcement should not be done on the basis of religion alone. If such laws are enacted, conflicts may start between minorities and majorities, which you can see in many parts of our world. Yeah, I know that we are talking about the idea of creating a Muslim registry, but what will Donald Trump do if there is any Muslim unrest in any province of our country? Will he make similar walls around the state boundary? Well, it is highly impractical. In fact, a similar type of registry system known as National Security Entry Exit Registry System was enacted in 2001, but was phased out a decade later as it yielded a single terrorism-related conviction and was considered as ineffective as well as discriminatory. The idea of creating a Muslim registry can actually be compared with the anti-Semitic Jewish National Registry in Nazi Germany, which was also not successful. In fact, hence, the idea of creating a national registry is definitely bound to be failed, as it discriminates a particular religion to eradicate all levels of our society. Well, coming to the second point is the idea of constructing a wall across the Mexican boundary, which is also not an effective way to fight with immigration and terrorism problems. As estimated, construction of this wall is going to incur a minimum cost of $12 billion, which is unnecessarily giving a burden to our economy. And if you are thinking that Mexico will also help us to construct such a wall, then let me tell you, my friends, that the leaders of Mexico have already confirmed that they are not going to pay for it. Other than making a physical barrier, we should use our technology, such as sensors and cameras, to fight with such immigration problems. Moreover, if we see the geographical location of our country and Mexico, then you will see that even though if immigration is stopped via land, it won't be enough to stop such problems because people may infiltrate in our country by Pacific and Atlantic Ocean. Other than making a physical wall, we should upgrade our technology and military security all around the country. Lastly, I just want to say that